I must say, I hate harming the environment, but we have to try it. We need a plastic glass. Let's fill it up with water, just like that. That's enough. We have to give it a bit of a burn. Let's see if it works. It's definitely working. Wow. And that's what I call a successful scientific experiment. Perfect.